Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I'm going to continue deeper on into the castle, but first, let's level up and also see, actually before even leveling up, let's see what I can soul transpose from the soul of the Knight of Armor or whatever it's called. Dragon's Lair armor. Ah, I can make its great axe. Requires 40 strength. Holy shit. Wow. Ah, so you can have either their weapon or their shield. Such a gorgeous shield. Also requires 38 strength. Two levels up. Let's get Vigor up to par with everything else. And then let's get some more dexterity.
Farewell, I should may the flame.
Treasure ahead. Ooh, another little pathway over there. Titanite chunk. Sweet. Is that what I needed to make my S-Talk plus 10? No, I think it was the Titanite slab, right? Someone jumped onto that. Brave. Time for despair. Oh no, dead end. Yeah, you can't fall down onto it from here, so they must have jumped, I guess. Crazy. Unless, can you just... Ah. That's the only time I'm gonna try. Visions of message. Fine. Have your upvote. Is there another bonfire here? Grand Archives. The key. Twin swords. It's a play dead. They do look rather fresh, don't they? Yeah, let's look at the weapon first. Very poor scaling. I can't really tell how the damage compares now, because I'm comparing it against something that's plus 8, and this is plus 0, so I really don't know how much better it would get if I got it up to plus 8. The hunters known as the King's Black Hands wielded paired weapons. These belong to Goddard, who fled the castle. Goddard rose quickly through the knighthood, no surprise to those who have witnessed his swordsmanship. Let's give it a try. Oh right, I'm not doing dual wield, gotta use the left side of the controller. Very cool looking. And strong attack. I'm guessing it's the case where I can keep queuing it up. Mm-hmm. Can turn into like a two-hit combo? One, two. Oh no, it's just two. Well, it's like three hits, but it's only considered two. If you look at when it uses up FP. One, two. Yeah, I only need to press it twice to make that happen. Very cool. I kind of want to try these weapons out, actually. Yeah, alright, I'm going to try them. I wonder if it's worth reading the description for the key. Key to the main entrance to the Grand Archives of Lothric. With the fire fading and the spreading pus of man tainting the castle, the Grand Archives closed its doors for good. Today, only a few of its keys remain. This one likely belonged to Goddard, one of the king's black hands who fled the castle. The spreading pus of man tainting the castle. Gross. Stay calm. Okay. What's up this way? Some shortcut thing, probably. Yep. What's that? Summon a mad dark spirit. Nah. Oh, hi. The Crystal Sage is back. God, this weapon sucks right now. Retreat! Okay, I've had my fun with those weapons. Well, not really. I still haven't tried out their special attack on enemies. I want to see how effective it is at stunning them. But, what? You can get me from up there? I guess it doesn't come from them, it just comes above wherever I am for that attack. Because there's no way they have line of sight on me. This S-Doc is so much better. Oh, I don't even think getting those other weapons to plus 8 would do all that much. Or plus 9. I hear sparklies. We... are the crystal gems. Uh-oh. Where? It could be anywhere. I'll just ignore him for now. I'm sure that won't bite me in the ass. Oh my god, this is an insane maze. These items up there. Oh, hey. Okay. Bye. What? Oh my god, this lag is horrible. This is worse than normal lag. Look, they're not even walking, they're just floating. What? What the fuck? What's even happening? I'm doing damage, but there's no sound? Okay, I'll take it. What the fuck? Please just die. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Okay, you're dead, right? You have no hit points. Why are you standing there? I can't target you anymore. I think you're dead. Okay, I guess they're dead. The fuck? Alrighty, returned home. So does that mean I didn't even technically defeat them? And that is why I don't like online play in this game. Got a freaking candle on their head. Oh, this is all just wax, I think. A vat of wax. Dunk head in wax. No thanks, I'm good? Well, I mean, I've gotta try it, right? This place is a big fire hazard. Piles of books with candles on them. Alright. See what happens. God. Let's do it again. How do I breathe? How do I light it? How do I light it? I have a torch. I should be able to light it. I don't know. It's a nasty looking place. I saw a lizard over there, deeper in. something on the other side. Also, I hear a sparkler. Uh-oh. Red eyes. Wasn't too bad. Especially for someone whose vision is completely obscured by wax. That leads back down to where I came into this place, right? Oh, there's a ladder I can kick down from up there. Crystal chime. A sacred chime, once the possession of Gertrude, the heavenly daughter, and defiled by the scholars of the Grand Archives. The power of crystals granted the scholars a degree of success. In this case, their work enabled this chime to be suitable for casting both miracles and sorceries. My work here is done. That's the stain of human pus they were talking about. So you see, all the humans found it so much fun just to roll into everything. I hear that freaking sparkly. Like, right behind here. Hey, when did my wax head go away? Gotta dunk again. I must be missing stuff. But it's possible that if I continue going this way, it'll loop around to the stuff that I've been missing. Ominous low hum. Feels like I've entered Silent Hill or something. Whoa! Those hurt? No. They're just creepy. Haunted Archives. I don't know what this does, but I'm gonna use it. Secret. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, there we go. So secret, secret, secret. All right, nowhere to go except up and secret. So let's go secret. Treasure ahead, only try chance. What does that mean? witch's locks. What is that? Is that a weapon? Is it a helmet? Oh, it's a whip. A whip fashioned from the black hair of a daughter of the Witch of Izalith, creator of the Flame of Chaos. The long, shining locks woven together to create this whip are imbued with the essence of fire, which can be channeled through the use of its skill. Flame Whip is the special skill. Oh, I gotta see this thing in action. I should probably grab this too, huh? Oh, it's a spell. Power within. Dusty. So much fun. How can you not want to just break everything? Oh my god, it's so fun, so satisfying. That's the fast attack. It's so slow. And here's the strong attack. And special attack. Wait, I thought that's supposed to coat it in fire. Is it because I don't have any FP? Yeah, it's probably because I don't have any FP. I'll use it next time I get to a bonfire. Hasn't noticed me yet. Shh. Be very quiet. Oh my god, are they all haunted? They are. Oh, hi. Oh, well. Those things can curse? Why wasn't the one doing damage down there? Wait a minute, I've got a hunch. Hold on. Is it the wax? If you're coated in wax, does that prevent you from taking damage from those things? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Coat your waxen head to get vulnerability from the curse of possessed books. That makes sense. If I run after that lizard, there's a good chance I'm going to get assaulted from many sides by enemies unseen, but let's go for it! Come on, stop! This is pathetic. Ah, there we go. Got it. Shortcut. Kick it. Woo! Spirit Bomb! I don't know what the hell's happening. Oh, it's the witch, I think, it's been launching all this stuff in there, or something else? Looks like something's coated in wax up there. Wait a minute. Where's the shortcut go exactly? Does that lead me to be able to go up there to get that item? I don't think so. How do you get up there? I don't see any pathways. Can I fall? I don't see any break in the railing. I don't get it. Don't know what this does, but I'm gonna pull it. Is that how you get to it? Ow. Okay, bookcase, open up all the way back down there. I kinda wanna go there right now before I forget about it. This is a mimic. I'm gonna be really pissed. Good. Titanite slab. That's what I need to upgrade my S-stock. To plus 10. I can max it out. I really must be at the end game, huh? Alright, well, next time I die or get to a bonfire, I'm gonna go do that. Forgot to re-dunk my head. Oh well. Ooh, ladder that goes up. That's probably how I get to the friggin' witch. God, you annoying assholes. It's just trying to bait me into running after it. I'm not gonna take your bait. I'm going back down and I'm gonna finish exploring this area. Where do these assholes come from? Oh, sweet, I can re-dunk. A little mini-vat for on-the-go dunking. Trying to decide which way I want to go. Let's see what's this way. dead end, right? No, you can fall. Titan scale, cool. Try it down. Good idea. Applaud that. Man, I really hope I find another bonfire soon. Illusory wall. Two people saying illusory wall. Okay. I'll be damned. With no Estus, huh? I don't know. Nice try. Ow. You know what'd be good right about now? Which one? It'd be really great if I just died. I was going to equip that ring that slowly heals me over time. Guess I was a little bit slow on the draw. It's okay, we unlocked the shortcut. And since I'm here, I might as well try out the whip. No? I don't get it. I thought it had a fire effect. Skill Flame Whip. Temporarily coat the whip in fire. The self-same fire as that which consumed the witch herself, it is said. I'm using the skill, am I not? I'm even using FP. I don't get it. Is it invisible fire? Let's go ahead and upgrade my S stock as well. Probably gonna need about 1,000 souls, I would imagine. Yeah, let's say 8,000 should do it.
Ah, geez, wasn't he?
It's gonna do about 15 to 20 more damage. Alright, it's maxed. That's it.
Pretty, be careful.
Don't throw wax at me. Uh-oh, I'm dead. I was stuck in an animation where I was bashing my skull in. I didn't even know that was possible. Is that what happens if they attack you from behind? It would make sense, since they are supposed to surprise you. You know, it's supposed to be little bastards that sneak in. Go get some wax, huh? What was it? Forget it. I'm scared. Oh, shit! I wasn't even paying attention to Frostbite. Do I have something that can increase my frostbite resistance? Ooh! Reduces frost buildup, cures frostbite status. Reduces frost buildup, so I guess that does increase your resistance. I guess I'll try that. Actually, let's get that equipped beforehand. I should probably unequip the knives and the dung just so I don't spend too much time going through useless stuff. I'm just gonna run straight there. Well, except I probably should attack you. Just make it go away. There we go. See what follows. That's it. Got a lot of frost buildup. Avoid, avoid, avoid! I wonder if it'll follow me out here. It would seem the answer is yes! Shit! God! Ah! I guess being frostbitten doesn't immediately kill me? It's so hard! Should I just ignore the frostbite status? I don't know what effect it actually had on me. I'm assuming it makes me slower or something. Nice. I'm gonna clear a bit of room here so I can back out of that room and get away from the frost, perhaps, if I need to. Yeah, it should be fine. Take the Rhine Blue Moss Clump or not? I think I will, but since I'm fighting something that's frosty, how about I use something that's very hot against it? That's a new attack. Damn it! A little bit too early on the dodge. It's doing pretty well. Super hard. There's like almost no opportunity to safely attack. Oh my god, seriously? That's embarrassing. Alright, come on, I got this. Oh, you know what I should do? I don't know why I haven't been taking an ember. Nothing wants to chase me this time. Guess I'll do the same thing as before. Oh, crap. Jesus Christ! This enemy's so fucking hard! Harder than the last boss, almost. I'm only half joking. Right, well, I'm out of both of these. Dark? Sure. Let's try dark. Stop attacking when I'm healing, asshole! It knows exactly when I'm- Fuck! It knows exactly when I'm healing. You can tell as soon as I start downing an Estus, it's like, time to attack! Boom! In my face. Oh, so close there. I'm getting better at dodging it, though. Ow. Whatever. Give me time to heal! Thank you. Can I heal again? Thank you. Jesus. Thank you for a full set of armor. I wonder if it's any good. That was a hell of a fight. Outrider. Let's see. Slightly lighter. Better physical. Worse magic. Worse fire. Better lightning. Worse dark. Incredible frost resistance, as you'd probably expect. Poise is vastly worse. The physical and the magic, I would say, are about equal to maybe slightly worse than what I have, but the resistances are definitely just across the board worse, unless I'm specifically fighting against Frost. Guessing it's the same story for the other ones? Yep, same story. So I won't be wearing them, but I am curious what they look like, and also let's look at the description. Armor of an Irithal Outrider Knight, enveloped in a dimly cool air. The knights were given the eyes of the Pontiff, but the eyes transformed them into savage, raving warriors who only knew how to serve as mindless guards. Not gloves. Oh, no, there they are. God, that is an incredible set of armor, isn't it? Gorgeous. But unfortunately, it's not better than my favorite armor. I suppose there's a bonfire right over here. Is it the corpse making that noise? It's covered in wax. It was that thing that was making the noise, wasn't it? Because now the noise stopped. Well, I think that's a pretty good place to end this episode. So I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to hopefully finally get the Crystal Sage Redux Edition.